Yeah, the last drink I had from a comedian was probably Bill Cosby.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, I want to kill myself.
The bar is nice and low.
Loud guys always take it.
How do you know?
My dad. Holy hell!
How likely are you to yell at me in public?
Hey, folks, here we are. We might be drunk.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back. We are in front of our old backdrop, but we have a new guest. Everyone has been waiting for him to come on. That is a fact. We have my third brother here, Mr. Mark. Oh. Our drink that we are going to be making this evening is a whiskey espresso martini type deal. This is a special whiskey. It is made by two people that Mark and I happen to like and enjoy.
Very funny.
This is by Mark Norman and Sam Morril. They are comedians. We've seen them live. We've listened to their multiple podcasts. I watched their stand-up specials. You know, all the...
Made out with
them. Damn, I didn't know that. I am no expert with whiskey, but if it's better than Old Crow, then I think we'll probably end up giving it a gold star. And I already like Old Crow, so... So we'll be trying the Bodega Cat Straight Rye Whiskey. There we go. Have you ever been to a bodega? I don't even like know what that is, really.
I think those only exist in New York.
Yeah, which you've been and I haven't.
This is true.
Whoa! He's coming handy.
Oh, get chugging.
No, smell test first. But don't say anything yet. I should say I bought this like 4 months ago. I've been waiting to do this. Okay, here we go. Nice dirty shot glass. Always does the trick. Ooh, it's lighter than I thought it was gonna be. It
smells like caramel.
Alright. Oh yeah, it kinda does.
Fuck. Ooh, that tastes like whiskey, alright. I'd rather eat a Bodega Cat than drink this.
Have you ever watched a single video of mine? All the way through.
No. There's too long.
Okay, so we're going to do 4 shots into our mixer. Who do you have a crush on? Any newscaster?
If you're watching this, babe, come back.
Do you want to share that story?
Yeah. Super liked her.
Keep that thought. I'm gonna get another mixer.
No, I've kept that thought in my heart. Yeah. That thought's been there, just thoughting out.
This is the 3 shots that we had, but I'm putting it in here. 2 shots of Kahlua. Ooh.
Damn, are we drinking Worcestershire sauce?
I'm gonna spill this on your white pants, bud. Ew. Wanna help me out, you lazy piece of shit. Lastly, we're gonna add our cold brew.
I hope you roofied it.
That's why I don't film down here anymore. Because I ruined all of our antique furniture.
Stain some carpet for 150 views on Instagram.
Dude, I buy my views. A little half and half.
Cream it up. Shake this half.
Well, don't worry, because we have peppermint straws.
Nice to see that they already are ready to go.
Do you think you're the cutest brother?
Maybe. Leave a comment.
Rate my brother. Date my mom.
Just eliminated 2 cute girls. Hope I haven't picked a monster.
What? Yeah, dude, I need that flavor.
Damn, dude, catch up.
Ow! As I've said, I'm no expert on whiskey, so I won't grill you on little specific things about it. But overall, how are you feeling about the whiskey? Is it something you'd reach for again? You think you could do a shot of it? Would you have another one of these drinks? What's the deal?
I'd hit it again.
Damn.
You know, it didn't make me cough. No, it's good. It's smooth. It went down well. So I got no complaints. Yeah. I'd get it again, but more of a clear liquor man.
I was told once by another girl that I look like I only drink whiskey.
What are you, instead of Yellowstone?
But I do enjoy whiskey. I just don't drink it often.
Clue was stale, but you know, I'm the grandpappy's closet with that one.
We dug that Kahlua up from the grave, I think.
8, 9 out of 10, Mark and Sam.
The drink prevailed, so that's exciting. I think I might go a solid 8.5. I do think a peppermint type syrup or something like that could be fun in this, just for not bitches, but what's the word?
How'd you know what I was thinking about?
just for people like me that need a little bit more sugar in their drinks. But I will say these are kind of lit. They melt in it and it's pretty fun. I think another thing for me that's big is that you never really know what you're gonna get with a celeb brand. They could have really slapped their name on something and ran with it, which I don't know anything, but I feel like they didn't do that. I like the name a lot. I also like the label.
We got our cat right there.
Just hope that dang cat's getting royalties off of this.
Did either of them have cats? I don't remember.
We Might Be Drunk podcast. Whose cat is it?
Well, we saw Sam together. I don't remember any cat content there. Helium in Portland.
Sam, and there
was
very good.
There was a heckler talking about her polyamorous relationship.
Ruin the show. And then Mark, saw you last week at San Francisco at Cops Comedy.
Mark, my name's Mark too. This Bodega Cat's gonna be gone. That's just about a goner right there. We wouldn't be doing that if it sucked. A few of your favorite comedians, let's talk. I saw Tosh together. I feel like Tosh was like an early...
Shane Gillis, love Joe List as well. Big Tuesdays with Stories fam. Love Gilbert. Love Norm.
If you don't know who they are, their specials are great. Sam has Same Time Tomorrow, and then Mark has Out to Lunch. Bodega Cat, check it out online. That's where I got mine. I'm far, far away from the East Coast, and I got it in a timely manner, so that was lit. Keep it up, boys. You're making us all laugh. Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah for Sam.
Yep. Cheers. Have you tried Snoop's gin? I do love that.
No.
Oh. Cool. All right. Well, now
I need to be more drunk.
You do.
You do. We have a Tracy McGrady rookie card. You want to try some of it? Why don't we have an actual camera?
Because I can't afford it.
Yes, you can. We're rich.